Okay, this is my second try. Turning point. So we want a really beautiful sound in the beginning, and for these first four measures, you want to be in the upper half of the bow, not down here, okay? Not near the frog at all, okay? So it takes a lot of bow control. Hits. You to start in first position and go up for the C so that the A is closed. So it should look like this at 69. 1, 2. Today, but let's pretend I have, and I'm at the bar before the coda. So I have played, I've gone back to the sign, and now I'm at measure 40, which is one before the coda, okay? The two half notes, C sharp and A, and then I'm gonna jump to play the coda. Three, four, and two. One, two.